What do you want?
Dick. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What do you want?
Look, Manny, it's done.
Why are you here?
Yeah?
What? Not enough credits? We got some good shit, if you're buying. Nice. Anything else I can get for you? All right. Come back when you have credits.
Sorry about your bike. I didn't know, I swear. Hey. He pissed at me.
Manny, just... Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out and make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess. I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find again. This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozers. Nope, no thank you.
What's this?
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Nothing like scrap.
Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Metal bandages, sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello? What's this? Neurotech? Some sort of a injector of some kind? Why the hell not? Steroids. Is that what this shit is?
Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cody. When you get to the tower, our radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you for the storm.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down radio free organs seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. They didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Go back.
Do what you can, son.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey! Hurry!
Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
men coming! Topping off.
Last of them. What's that? Where'd he go?
Where's the gun?
Now I got you. Here you are.
Moving back.
Gotcha.
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cope, how many men have you pissed off? This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go. you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Yeah, here it is. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Crafting. Hello.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Hey, Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Oh, son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Deke.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.